Boy, that was lame. They fucking totally flaked out on that cemetery gates intro. That was taped. There wasn't a damn thing live about that. Alright. Well, I guess we'll have to forgive that bullshit. Because, if you recognize that noise, I guarantee that's not Zach Wilde. It's more tape bullshit. It's Dimebag, of course. Let's see how well this goes down. Something tells me it's going to be like a bud in a Led Zeppelin. Nice and green. More to learn. Think you'll come out with a kilt on, bagpipes? God, I hope so. Zach Attack, but those drums are just way too anthraxy. I'm sorry. I'll have to give it to Vinny on that one. Roasted.